Damn, man. They flip-flopped myself there. Almost. Oh, this is not going to be an easy level. Yeah, I remember playing this when I was young, lol. Man, it's my first playing it. My first time playing it. And this is not an easy game. You have to be, like, patient on some bits. Hey, Kristen, how you doing? Thanks for being early. Appreciate you for being early. This game's not easy. And I appreciate you for being early. Hope you're doing well. Thanks for spending time with me, though. Appreciate
movement
it.
Movement between those two. I try to dive the Life Weaver, Mercy jumps on
no,
me.
No, no way.
Mercy, Life Weaver pulls him away. I just,
how you doing, Crimson?
Yeah, I know what I said. That was funny.
I did not beat it at all. Oh, damn. And Jasmine, what the hell are you doing? Man, thank you for subbing for 25 months. That's a year now, damn. Sub to me for 25 months. What the flip flop? Damn. How you doing, Jasmine? Thanks for being there. Yeah, what the flying flip flops? You didn't beat it? Oh, well, damn. It's not an easy game, it isn't. But I'm making it a little bit, slowly but surely. You have to have patience on this game. A little. If you don't have no patience, you just get flip-flopping. Oh, no, flip-flopped that. Oops, no, flip-flopped it. And Jasmine, thank you for the resub. Oh, no, I got flip-flopped. At least you waited as well. It's so annoying, man. If it doesn't make it, you just flip-flop it. What is that bullshit, mate? Bruh, how? Man. I literally jumped it and the game is literally just don't want to let me make it. Hey, Higgs, I'm a lot better early over the flu. Still have a sore throat, though. Oh, damn, Jasmine. Hopefully you get better soon, though. My reaction, though, man. Ah, oh, man, what the flip-flop. Man, thank you for the resubbing, though, Jasmine. That's so sweet of you, man. Damn. And Crimson, hopefully you're doing well, too. I mean, I'm gonna flip flop this, aren't I? It's easy to fall off platforms. That's why this game is so hard. If you fall off platforms, you're dead. Like, instantly. Oh, what the f? Bruh! I can't even do it now. I was doing so well, and the game says, no, screw you. Bruh, stop being a stupid, silly sausage, Scooby. Man, I'm happy that I made it this far, though. I'm gonna get flip-flopping this. This level's freaking hard. Bruh, Scooby, what are you freaking doing? I don't like when he spins like that. It puts me off my jump. Oh my god, what the flying flip-flops. No, Scooby, what are you freaking doing? thank you, Jasmine. Hooks to you too back. Damn. I'm definitely not going to be able to do this though, but I might do. I might surprise myself though, but what the flip-flop. Oh man. I'm going to wait. I'm not going to rush it. If I rush it, I will flip-flop it. Man. It is a kind of annoying, a little bit crimson, but thank you for being there, eh? Man. I knew that was going to happen. Man, I only got one life left. If I flip-flop this life, guess what? I've got to do it all again. What the frick, man? What the hell? What jump is that, man? Yeah. At least you're trying to jump on the crocodile and you literally just jump off the freaking platform, mate. You totally freaking missed it. What the hell? Man, this game's going to be... damn, man. Can't make a simple jump. Yeah, one more checkpoint, but when I die though, guess what? Gotta do it again! From the beginning! My freaking potatoes. Oh my god, it's a big dinosaur there. Oh, we'll go round. Oh, what a wiener, let me through, you day biscuit. I gotta get over bad illness and of 2 weeks to caught flu. Oh damn, that's not good. Sorry that you're going through that. Sorry that you're going through that, Jasmine. Oh, this is not good, man. What the flip flop, man? These dinosaurs are annoying. Yeah. You gotta go on the right side. Man. What the potatoes? Guess what? I did that all that hard work. Guess what? All that hard work went down the fucking toilet. Guess why? Because I got to do that level from the beginning now.
The phantom virus is still out there somewhere, Scooby. Keep looking through this jungle and remember, watch out for dinosaurs.
It took me ages to get that far, and I got to do all that again.
More dinosaurs.
What the flying flip flops, man. I was patient as well, man. That really sucks. It's okay, that's why I haven't been. I'm really sorry. No, don't need to be sorry, Jasmine. It's understandable. I appreciate it for like resubbing and that, and just make it when you can. When I do your games, what you ask for, I'll let you know when I do them. Oh my god, but I did. You can't headbutt me now, mate. Freaking day, Biss. He's trying to headbutt me off. Oh my god, they went overboard there. What the flip flop? It's like the landing before time meeting Scooby-Doo. Yeah, damn. Man. Haha, you can't headbutt me. I'm getting the hang of this game, but man, not easy. You gotta time it right in that, and also you have to have a bit of patience. What the flip flop, man. Yes, got a checkpoint. Oh, excuse me. Man. Man, what the potatoes? I thought I was gonna fall off then. Oh man. I think I did better that time, I think. And I better not say that because I probably just jinxed myself now. I appreciate you being here, Jesse. Don't worry, if you can't make it, I do understand. Appreciate it for supping day. Oh my god, what the flip flop? He just literally just missed. Man, hey Mike, how you doing? What a flip flop, man. I can't believe that, mate. What the hell? Man, this game is rigged. Because it feels like it's rigged. When they're trying to jump out, I did it earlier. Access denied. See what I mean? Unless you just jumped how I did on earlier. Well, that's bullshit, mate. I jumped too soon there. And I'm still falling. Now, might as well just flip-flop it. Frick you, Scooby. Except you're deaf. So I got annoyed with my last life. I just told him to flip flop himself. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Doing fine. Enough. Some minor announcements with the vacation public transport schedule, but that can't be helped. No, it can't be. No. There you go, Mike. Oh man, I can't believe that. You're so worth it. I love you from day one. Because you're such a sweetheart. Oh, thank you, Jesby. Man, you're such a sweetheart too. Man, I can't believe I just did that. I could have done that though, but man. Just quitted before I started. It's gonna take me ages to do this level. Keep looking for the jungle, and remember, watch out for dinosaurs. There's loads of flip flopping. That's one of my favorite clips. Oh, that's cool.
More dinosaurs.
Man, potatoes. I don't know if I have a favorite clip of mine. I have loads of clips because you guys clip me. Man, I have way too many clips. Man, I'm not gonna lie, they literally got frustrated on this game, they, but I still had a load of fun, they, believe it or not. Oh my god, I nearly flip flop myself. This game is so hard. Especially when you're jumping. When you're jumping, you can easily miss the platforms. Easy as pie. And also, enemies can knock you in as well. Or the dinosaurs can knock you in, rather. Have a cream pie, buddy. I want the flip flop. Man, I do have a bit of patience though, but man, this is ridiculous. When you have a bit of patience, you still get flip flop. Man, sometimes it's good to have a bit of patience, but sometimes it's not. It depends on the situation though as well. At least I'm on checkpoint again. Man. At least. I can do that bit. I'll make it look easy on that bit, man. But when I get to the next bit, I'm gonna do loads of flip-flopping. Look at that, I just jinxed myself. Man, what the hell? Scooby just jumped weird there. I can't believe I just jinxed myself, see? Why do I do that to myself? Yeah, let's just jinx myself. What the potatoes? No, what are you doing, Scooby? Man, I don't like when he does that. Man, did you see that? He spun! I can't take this anymore. Oh, he's gonna headbutt me.
No, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead!
This bit is so awkward. Oh well, just take a dip, why don't you?
No, why man, why?
Man, why can't he do that earlier? Oh man.